There's no way out. Hand it over.
Grab him!
You're gonna give me his cut.
Dana, I can't believe my father would do that. But I also can't always explain or understand his actions.
Bruto finds this all very moving, but he would also like to remind you that the lava tide will return soon. So,
But you're just a no-good thief.
Ow!
Yep. And there's nothing you can do to stop me.
Hey! What's the meaning of this?
My fellow heroes, for too long, Glory Kid and his little Legion of Glory have spoiled the good name of good for their selfish needs.
We want more frequent oil changes!
Hey, what took you so long?
Molten lava, razor-sharp cliffs, and a molenoid with a constant need for pit stops.
What? My bladders are very small!
Why didn't you just take the road?
Wait, there was a road?
Ah, when you're with Tronto, you don't need roads!
A good reason to bring me along with you when soon you're out fighting evil!
All that matters now is you made it. The only question is, who are you gonna duel first?